Hey guys, it is me, HappyCairek, and welcome back to Last and Earth Survival. So today I have some awesome news. A brand new season is already here. Season 55 has just started. It's going to last for 20 more days and 5 hours. It's kind of weird how these seasons barely last 3 weeks. But now let's talk about the rewards. I'm pretty sure that the rewards are the exact same rewards as we've had during the past like 20 probably plus seasons. So we can get here a revolver and 10 first aid kits, which is not that bad. Going further, we can get at level 11 here 3 of these weapon mod blueprints, which are appreciated. However, oh, we can also get these Genesis weapons. Sometimes you guys ask how to get Genesis weapons, and you can get them from the laboratory, but the easiest way to get those Genesis weapons is from the season pass. I'm not really sure if you always get them, but here at level 16, you can get one neutralizer, so make sure to grab that. And you also have to, oh, at level 26, we can get another Genesis weapon, and at level 33 we can get 3 extremely rare weapon mod blueprints, which are absolutely phenomenal. And without these 3 extremely rare weapon mod blueprints, I think this season pass would have been a lot worse. I'm glad that we keep getting those extremely rare weapon mod blueprints. Back in the days, we used to be able to get these tactical backpacks for free. Not always, but maybe every second, every third season, we used to get that one for free, but now they kind of stopped giving us those backpacks. And that's about it. The last reward is exactly the same as always. We keep getting these Dragunovs plus this Dragunov blueprint. Also today, maybe at the end of the live stream or something, maybe we're going to switch to our free-to-play account. So we'll try to get some of that free-to-play loot. So make sure to check out the pinned comments down below in order to go to your favorite parts of the live stream a bit quicker. And we are going to do something that I find my favorite, which is grinding, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try to get some more loot. We got to get some more ash blanks in order to get more space in the base so that I could store more items. And Zachary Castleman, welcome to the stream. It's been 84 years. Welcome, welcome. Water of shame, says Zachary. Yes, indeed. Let's take a sip of water. That wasn't water of shame. That was water of satisfaction. It was nice water. Thank you, Zachary. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for keeping me hydrated. Welcome, welcome. And I have to, maybe when I'll be back, I'll be able to upgrade one of these racks to another level, because I just need one more ash plank and then that's it. So that's going to be awesome, because I'm kind of running low on food storage. Like, this rack is at level 11 and I don't have enough space here, and I have a bunch of other racks with food, and it would be cool to upgrade some more racks so that I could store more items. And I'm already ready to go to the swamp location, ladies and gents. As you can see, I have this ghillie suit. But before we go anywhere with this ghillie suit, I already prepped some food. So let's get that salmon soup. Last time I cooked that salmon soup, right? You can see that it's working when we go to the temporary skills. It's gonna last for 20 more minutes and increases the amount of wood obtained. So sometimes when you go to the ash location, when you go to the swamp zone, sometimes you get extra 15 ash logs. So if you chop down, you usually get 60 ash logs. So sometimes you get 60 plus 15 ash logs, sometimes plus 3 ash logs, sometimes plus 6 ash logs. And last time I've gotten plus 0, ladies and gentlemen, plus 0 ash logs. So it is what it is. Hopefully this time it'll be a bit better. I'll get some extra logs. If no, then no. I always said that that buff is bad. I've always said that, and I'll keep repeating that. It used to be better when it used to give you a guaranteed ash log, but then they nerfed it, because why would they keep that in the game? It's very broken. Who even fishes in this game? Nobody fishes in this game. That they moved this port, whatever thing, fishing spot near our base, and nobody even noticed that. It's a new permanent location in the game, and nobody's even noticed the spear location, because nobody fishes. That's how bad fishing is in the game. I fish, says the football edits. I'm obviously joking. There are some people that do fish, but fishing isn't that useful. If you could fish and you could stack those buffs in your pockets or something, that'd be a lot better. But you can only eat off the stove, and that's stupid. That's a little bit stupid. Zachary Castleman, thanks for another super chat. Been a while since I made you drink. Feels good, says Zachary. Thanks, Zachary. Thank you, thank you. It also feels good to drink. I'm not gonna lie. It feels good to drink some water. Oh my god, new season, the same community event. We might even go to the community event. I haven't been at the community event for maybe 2 or 3 months. So I kind of want to see how bad is that community event. Because every time I go to the community event, I realize how bad that event actually is. I reignite my hate towards that community event. So maybe that's what we're going to do today again. Perhaps, perhaps. So once again, Zachary, thanks for the super chat. Thanks for making me drink. Thanks for keeping me hydrated. Welcome to the stream once again. And you guys are just in time for this Ash run. And after that, as I said, maybe we'll even check out either the free-to-play account or we'll go to the community event. I haven't been to the community event in a long time. Community event is pay to win. Community event is stupid. Like, even if it's pay to win, it does nothing. The community event is pretty sad. The community event is pretty sad. There's nothing good about that event. I got a grenade launcher in my AK-47. Are you happy? I'm very happy. As you can see, I'm very happy. I've never been happier for you. Ecstatic that you got your... What did you get there? Grenade launcher on your AK-47. I'm very happy. The chat is also happy. Do you know when Bunker Bravo event is coming? I mean, you can check the events tab. And we do not see that Bunker Bravo event. We do have the port laboratory event. So if you wanted to clear the laboratory, today's the time to do it. You will be able to get extra carbon composites and factory parts. Clear A1 and A2 sector. From the A2 sector, you'll be able to kill the boss. Like Carrion MK... Carrion Mark 7 or something. Or he's Mark 8. I'm not sure. And then... you'll get one flight controller, and you need 10 of those. So keep clearing A1 and A2 sectors, and you'll assemble your drone one day, eventually. Sadly, this event doesn't make the laboratory easier. Hopefully, one day, they will buff the laboratory event. Maybe they'll make it a little bit easier. I don't know. In any case... also, I'd love to get some updated or new swamp locations, because here we can get start this drilling rig and we can get some lead ores, but there's nothing we can do with these lead ores. Would be cool if I could start here a lumber mill and get wood. That'd be awesome. Yo, Zachary, thanks for another super chat. Thank you. I'm seven filters from a full ATV, so close. Seven filters. You already have all of the ATV transmissions and gas cylinders. Then seven filters are nothing. You're gonna get those seven filters any moment. Seven filters are... should be very easy to get compared to the other items that you've already gotten. So good luck with your seven filters. I'm pretty sure you already know where to get all of them. Bunker Alpha. Do you get filters? You can get air filters from the highway, no? Guys, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think you can get air filters from the highway now. We got six tactical backpacks, and I'm flexing. Congrats on your six tactical backpacks. That is very cool. And welcome to all of those that have just joined to the stream. Filters from the highway. Yep, the Bunker Alpha highway. And yeah, you'll be able to assemble your ATV very soon. And you'll be able to start grinding ash logs. Hell yeah. Okay, this dude is... I should have killed that bot. I'm gonna do it then, because I have swamp boots. Stop it. You're gonna die, sir. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye, swamp bloater, and you got no ash logs. It would be cool if that dude had a bunch of ash logs. Highway Junkyard and Bunker Bravo. Alrighty. From the Bravo event. Yeah, you can also get the air filters from the Bravo event by clearing Bunker Bravo. It will be pretty cheap, and you can get some air filters that way. How many hatches would you recommend for the swamp location? Depends how many ash trees you want to farm. I mean, if you've unlocked the farm, the ash location. Are we talking about the ash? The swamp, right? If you have already unlocked the swamp, I am sure you already know how to play this game. You already know how to play it efficiently, so just take whatever amount of hatchets you want to take. The more, the better. Take a full inventory of hatchets and keep running between the yellow and red zones and get as many ash logs as possible. If you don't want to farm for that long, then take only a couple of hatchets. So it just depends how many ash trees you want to get. Should I build 3x3 stone base or just make random walls, Cyric? Random walls? What's a random wall? A 3x3 stone base is a nice beginning, then upgrade it to steel. And then if you want to raid, add some, as you say, random walls. Honeycomb those walls, maybe. Add some bait chests outside. And start raiding, I guess. Is the swamp area worth it? Not that much. It takes you a very long time to unlock that ATV. And ATV basically just gives you access to the swamp location, so... All things considered, I don't really think it's worth it, even though it's a nice way to upgrade your racks to have more space in the base. But... yeah, I don't think it's that worth it. I do grind here because I already have my ATV unlocked, so it doesn't mean that I'm not gonna grind there. I've already unlocked that ATV. But I wouldn't say that it's very, very worth it. Get the lead box. Nope. I did not take the battery, and... I mean, we could get that lead box, but it's useless. It's absolutely useless. The swamp reflection is kind of dope. Yeah, the location looks nice. I'm not saying that the location looks bad. I think the swamp location looks cool. It is sad, though, that it's... That's all we get for assembling the ATV. Oh my goodness. Just keep chopping down the right tree. You are on the right track. At least swamp is better than the locations that the boat unlocks, says Team Football. Yep. The boat unlocks the Dead Island, and you can get titanium from the Dead Island, but is it worth it? Who farms titanium? I should maybe start farming that titanium. I mean, you know what? When the helicopter arrives, I'll start farming that titanium like 24/7. We'll get it. It's not a problem. If titanium will be the bottleneck, we'll get a bunch of that titanium. I have like... almost half a rack full of whatever they're called, drills, manual earth drills. We will get a lot of those titaniums. When? Ha ha ha, says Insane. Welcome to the stream. I mean, the helicopter will arrive. Guys, tell Insane that the helicopter will arrive. Believe in it. I'm going to start a poll to prove you wrong, Insane. People believe in it. Do you guys believe that the helicopter will come out one day? Yes, it will come out one day. Nah, it will never come out. That's it. The copium poll. Yep. Gotta give you that daily dose of copium. Check this out. I've already gotten 3 stacks of ash logs, and there we go. I'm getting extra ash logs on top of that. So today's salmon meal definitely works. Do you think we will have any other materials other than tungsten given to us? What? We have a lot of other materials, and we were given a lot of other materials. So I'm a little bit confused on the question. Is the drone easy to get? Depends on what you mean easy. Some people will say that it's easy. But I would say that it's not easy. It's medium. It's medium difficulty. It's only easy for those if you've been playing this game for 6 years and you know every nook and cranny in this game, and then it's easy for you. But if you're like level 20 and you've never played Last Night before, then it is going to take you quite a while to get that drone. You'll need to clear... You'll need to get 10 flight controllers, and getting just those 10 flight controllers and getting enough weapons to clear the lab... enough times to get those 10 flight controllers can't be described easy. It's easy to pick, to get stones. It's easy to get wood. That sounded weird. But it's not that easy to get the drone. But it all depends. If it's easy for you, then congratulations. I'm happy to hear that it's easy for you. Make sure to write that on your CV, that it's easy for you to assemble the drone. Let's get this. And Star, thanks for the super chat. Welcome to the stream, Star. Listening to you while doing animation is fun. Thanks, Star. Welcome to the stream. And good luck with the animation. Good luck, good luck. Let's get this. while Star is animating, we're gonna... I don't know what we can do. We can animate our base. There's nothing to animate in our base. In any case, I'll try to stay alive. That's what I can do. Let's get the tactical armor. And we've gotten a meme from Insane. I like memes. I don't really understand the meme. It says, Sai, can you row? What does it, what does it mean? I don't understand the meme. It's cool. The dude is slapping the other dude with a flip-flop. But what is, Sai, can you row? Ah, can you roar? That's what's up. I didn't even know that. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord, Insane. No, that's literally me right now. That is me. Hell yeah, Insane. I get it. It's roar. I didn't even think about that roar thing. Insane, now it's your fault. If the chat's gonna... The chat is spamming roar. It's your fault, Insane. Thanks, Insane, for this epic meme. Sai, can you roar? No. Sire cannot roar. God damn it. I've forgotten about that roar meme. Needed to be said, says Insane. Thanks. He brought it back. Thanks for bringing back the roar. People have forgotten about that roar meme or whatever. We need the roar. Every day, ladies and gentlemen, we are getting closer to our death, and we're getting closer to a Cyric roaring. So don't give up. One day I will roar. I'm never gonna roar. I'm not going to roar. A roar, says Terror. Okay. I see. I want to upgrade my rack. Maybe later when the thing does it. When we get the... When the workbench... Does the wood. 24 more minutes. Let's go to the settlement. Roaring. Thank you, Insane, for providing us quality memes. Really cool. Really cash money of you. Hold up, explain the roar thing. I don't get it. I don't get it either. The chat is just spamming, Cyric, can you roar? For the past, I don't know, 3, 4, 5 days. Some people keep talking about roaring. I'm not really sure if that's a meme or something, but that's it. That's all there is to know about this roar meme. Hopefully I explained it. And yes, I'm explaining it so that the meme would die. 16 more minutes until I can get the daily loot. Last on Earth is so hard when you don't pay to win. I'm struggling to upgrade my walls. I'm level 147. You need a lot of resources. You need a lot of grind. Like the... A lot of the resources are obtainable. Even if you don't buy them. A lot of the things in the store are not worth to spend your money on. Like it's only worth it to buy the steel room on the... Promotion. But only when you have the cash for it. If you are starving and you can't pay rent, then maybe you shouldn't buy that steel room. In any case, we've gotten a super chat and I don't see it. From Braden Holcomb. Braden Holcomb. Thanks for the super chat. I apologize for butchering the last name. I'm sorry. What gun mods do you recommend? Make sure to check out... go on YouTube and type HappyCairek LDoE mods. I have two videos where I show common mods and... Rare mods. I explain literally everything I know about the mods. But the best mod is going to be the grip mod. The grip mod and the spread shot. But the grip mod is very easy to get. So yeah, make sure to check out those two videos. They will definitely provide more context and more information than I can provide here right now. Because I do not remember all of the mods. These are the mods that I have on the Glocks and M16s. And those videos will show other cool mods. Can you make a video on how to build a base and what we need to build that base? Yes. So, will you make it, Cyric? No. I can make it. But the answer is no. To build this base, you need 300 steel. You just need steel and that's it. Guys, no matter how many videos I'll make there, the steel is not gonna farm on its own. Just start farming that steel. Start farming the stone and oak logs, and that's it. No amount of tutorials is gonna help you build your base. You just gotta grind a lot to get it, and that's it. End of conversation. Yes. Yeah, because there are no tips and tricks I can give you for building the base. Like, just check out everything you need to know about LDoE video. Like, I'm sure that video might have, like, a tip and trick here and there. Whatever. We're not gonna talk to the raiders. We'll talk to them later. Bruh. Maybe I lied. Maybe I'm gonna talk to them right now. This and, so the farm and the highway. I want to see what locations are reset. The farm is almost reset. There we go. It is reset already. And the highway is already reset. Okay, so let's go to those locations and let's do the first raid of the day. Some of you said it's not a HappyCairek livestream if there is no raid. So there's got to be at least one raid. If there are no raids. In any case... What are your neighbors eating for dinner, says Jayla. Don't have a slightest clue. I don't even know my neighbors. Who knows their neighbors? Nobody. I just say hello to my neighbors when I see them. Like, what else am I gonna talk about with my neighbors? There's nothing to talk about. Nothing. Here, I thought I'll have a spreadsheet. I'm taking way too many Glocks. Maybe after the farm, I'll just go to the highway. Hell yeah. I know mine, unfortunately, says, Megan. I guess it depends. Usually, if you're in an apartment, I think you will rarely know your neighbors. Because neighbors come and go. I know my neighbor is crying faces, Bowl. I'm sorry. They are tired of you plugging your channel every time you see them. Hey. Are you my neighbor? You know when... sometimes... people will walk and leave... some sort of promotional cards behind the windshield wipers in parking lots. Like, if there's some sort of a concert, they'll go and they'll put lots of promotional, like, cards for that concert behind the windshield wipers. So that's how I promote my channel. Subscribe to HappyCairek. I play Last on Earth and Supermarket Simulator. YouTube.com/HappyCairek. Free advertisement. Well, not really free. I had to print the posters. Throws a note under their doors. Stream starts in 5. Be there. Or else. You also have to add or else. You have to threaten them. Why does it take so long to get ready? What am I even getting ready for? To clear the farm? That should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough. Let's just go. Go ask your neighbors to join you and go touch grass together. Friends forever or a cop visit. It's fine. I don't need my friends to touch grass. However, if I'm coming home and I have 2 bags full of groceries and I can't open the door, sometimes they'll open the door for me. The outside door, not the apartment door. If they're there. So yeah, most of my neighbors are cool, I guess. The ones that I've seen. Let's go to the farm. How do you have multiple accounts if you probably have only one email? What do you think I only have one email? Why would you think I only have one email? I don't get it. That's a bit weird. A weird assumption. It's like, you only have one email. How do you have that many accounts? I don't have only one email. That's how I have many accounts. I don't even remember half of my emails. You just seem like the kind of guy who can't handle a second, third, or fourth email. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna assume that's a compliment. Probably that isn't, though. Yo, Sam Trevor, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. There is a way to use your Gmail account for multiple accounts. Probably not in Last on Earth. You will lose all of your progress. If you use one account and you don't connect it and you leave that account, you will lose the progress. So I don't think that's possible, unless it is possible. Sek is like a mom on the computer. Hey, did you just call me a boomer? Did you just call me a boomer?
Sek, you look like a boomer. You're not that tech savvy. So you only have one email. How do you have multiple accounts?
Excuse me, sir? Just dissed me. As some of you said, reverse complimented me. And then you're asking for help? What do you mean can't handle? Do you have to change their diaper or something? Says Gaji Borsen. I don't know. Apparently having more than two emails is difficult. I look like that kind of guy who only can have one email. That's a new diss. Yeah, it's possible, but just one mistake in correctly logging in and it's all lost. So take Sarek's advice and don't. Yep. What's up with the title? What's up with the title, George? Explain that to me. It's a new season. The new season begins today. What's up with the title? I'm a little bit confused. What there is to be confused about? It says the new season begins today. That's literally the title. How is that confusing? He's the glue between millennials and Gen Z. Yep. The Gen Z ends at 96 or something. I'm still 97. So I am Gen Z. Hell yeah. I'm not a boomer. Almost a millennial. Almost. What are your thoughts on Gen Z? Says Sam Trevor. I think describing an entire generation as one person or something is kind of silly. Everyone's different. That's it, that's my thought. Can you help me to create another account? I don't know how, says Nakin. Google. Google is your friend. And you might be like, oh, Sarek is just rude. I would have hopped on Skype call with him and helped him out. Cool. Hop on a Skype call with them and create him another account. However, as they say, teach. Give man a fish and you'll feed him for a day. Teach a man how to fish and you'll feed him forever. So I'm teaching you how to fish. Google. Just Google. Thank you, you're the best. You're welcome. You see, the person even thanked me. That's amazing. That's what I'm talking about. Take the coal with you, there are 16. I'll take that coal later. It's like, this is my third time asking, how can I profit from Bunker Alpha? Please respond. And this is my probably 10,000th time saying this.
Make sure to check out everything you need to know about Last on Earth Survival video. Link is down in the description.
Hopefully that's helpful. Welcome to the stream, Alex. And enjoy the everything you need to know about LDoE video that's in the description. Who is your favorite Resident Evil game? Who is my favorite Resident Evil game?
Give a man a few wood stacks and they can make a few planks, but if you teach them how to farm wood, they can play Last on Earth forever. Yes, indeed, Sam Trevor. Couldn't have said better myself. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Okay, let's sneak attack that Savage Giant. Let's let him come a little bit closer. Okay, got hit in the face, but that was intended. I wanted the Savage Giant to hit me in the face. Oh, that's so lazy. I apologize for using that button. Extremely lazy, Cyric. That is so Kefir of you, says Insane. I will remove that button. God damn it. It's like, please do the roar for the new members. Why did I read that comment? I regret that. Should not have done that. Alright, let's wall trick these Savage Giants. There's only one Savage Giant. Do I need to have a PC? Depends for what? What do you want to do with that PC? Android or Apple, Cyric? Android or Apple what? Guys, if you're asking a question, make sure to ask the full question. What's worse? What's better? What do I use? What is my opinion? What do you mean, Android or Apple? I was checking the chat, and that is not my fault. That is your opinion. My opinion, what? Your opinion, what my opinion? Stop it. If you want to ask a full question, ask the full question. Stop it. God damn it. Okay, my body is going to be where? The beginning of the farm or in the middle of the farm? I do not remember. It's been a while since I died at the farm. Karma. Karma for what? What did I do? Why is that karma? Now you need to explain that to me. Why is that karma? What did I do? Karma hurts, don't it? No, it doesn't, because it's not karma. I didn't do anything. Ignore me again, karma. I'm not ignoring anybody. Welcome to the stream to those that have just joined. That's it. I did not ignore anybody. How can I become better at the game? Do not have Bunker Alpha activated. Make sure to check out everything you need to know about Last Generation. Link is in the description. How much calories does this karma have? I have no idea. I guess zero, because it's not karma. Because I didn't do anything wrong. I recently watched your setup video from 2-3 years back when you hit 2 million subscribers! I've never hit 2 million subscribers? Is your setup the same or has anything upgraded? Sam Trevor, I've never had the 2 million subscriber setup tour. Karma for not answering my question, says Henry CC. Henry CC, what was your question? Play Uncharted on your channel. Answer the question. Who is your favorite Resident Evil game? Let's say that was the question. Who is my favorite Resident Evil game? Not what is my favorite Resident Evil game, but who is my favorite Resident Evil game? All of them are cool. I apologize. Maybe then that's karma. Maybe I deserve that karma. Scythe is the best sneak weapon. Nice. Didn't you just say that you don't even have Bunker Alpha activated and now you say that you know that Scythe is the best weapon? Interesting. Let's get this. Do I have the key? Nope, I still do not have the key yet. 500k subs, head dent reveal. Yes, indeed. At this rate, we'll get 100k subs. In 500k subs in about 11 years, maybe. In 11 years, ladies and gentlemen, head then reveal. Sorry, I meant 200k subs, but you didn't answer my question. The setup is the same-ish. I mean, the computer has changed. But other than that, everything is the same chair. Oh my goodness, this dude attacked me out of nowhere. I was there when you reached 2 million subscribers. It was an epic moment. Thank you guys for being here. That was a very important moment indeed. Do I need to have a PC to create another account on Last Enter? Now I understand your question. Yes. Maybe that's possible to do it in mobile as well, but I have no idea how to do that in mobile. You can Google. Did you stop playing Day R Survival? Yes, it was a fun game. Yes. Let's get a little bit of fuel. Let's open up that blue box. And again, it's not an efficient way to clear the farm. I think I have to repeat that. Make sure to check out everything you need to know about Last Generate Soil video, or type HappyCairek Farm, LDoE HappyCairek Farm, and you'll see how to clear this farm location efficiently. HappyCairek Farm Guide. Oh, that's it. All of them are dead. Nice. We don't really have to kill the savage giant. We could either wall trick it or we can just lure it down there, but I will kill it. Because I have the shotgun. And I will kill it. The valuable diaries, I will bring them back to the base, because what if developers will add more levels? What if you need to be level 300 in order to fly the helicopter? Mm-hmm. I'm thinking about that, ladies and gentlemen. When they will release the helicopter, I am sure you will have to be level 300, so they will add more levels. Yes.
Cyrix said there will be level 300.
You look way older than 26, clown emoji, says Raif. I'm not sure who's clown. Me or you, Raif. It's like, are you gonna start a new playthrough on your channel? A new playthrough of some sort of another game, maybe? Perhaps. Bring engine parts for your helicopter. I do have some engine parts at the base, but maybe I should have brought those engine parts for the helicopter. Yes, should have done that. You can never have too many engine parts. Do you think they'll make home base bigger? The home base is already pretty big, and if you've already built everything in your home base and you don't have enough space, then it's time to touch grass, because I've been playing this game for 6 or 7 years and I still haven't used up all of the space. And if you've used up all the space and you need more, then probably it's time to touch grass. I'll be honest. Or you just didn't manage your space correctly. But maybe one day we will get more space. Why not? Sam Trevor, thanks for the super chat. Welcome to the stream. I hope and pray you hit 2 million subscribers before we get the helicopter, says Sam Trevor. Thank you for the super chat. Thank you, thank you. To hit 2 million subscribers, I can quickly count how long that would take us. It would take us only 166 years. 166 years, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. In 166 years, I will be 192. If nothing bad happens and the growth doesn't stop. But things can always get worse. Okay, let's drop the book. Let's drop the book. Did I drop? No, I dropped the carrots. Why did I drop the carrots there? Nope, the book is there. Confused. Kitchen simulator. Play it, though. Nah, we're not playing the kitchen simulator. Today, ladies and gentlemen, if you behave, maybe at the end of the live stream, I will
open an avocado. I have an avocado because I didn't do my guacamole thing, whatever, and I kind of want to open the avocado and I want to do the guacamole. So maybe at the end of the live stream we'll do that. But only, ladies and gentlemen, if you behave. That's the only rule I have. Kitchen simulator play. You see, you're not behaving. That's what I'm talking about. Avocado loot box. Yes, indeed, because sometimes the avocado is bad, sometimes avocado is good. Where did the phrase 84 years come from Titanic? We need to go to the highway. Can you stop playing this game, says Marco. Why? However, I appreciate your comment, Marco. Thank you, Marco. Cooking simulator, let's go. Nobody cares about that avocado. That's it. I see. We're getting further and further from that avocado opening. The copper. Where do I store copper? Nothing works. The brain doesn't work. Copper doesn't work. How much money you spend on this game, says Ayman. How much do you pay in taxes, Ayman? What is your salary? And how much do you pay for insurance? Anime Hoser, thanks for the super chat. Let's hit 2M subs. Thanks for the super chat, Anime Hoser. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for the epic wishes. Okay, that should be enough. Now we can go to the highway. Brain really didn't work because I was disappointed. I said that I can cut open an avocado at the end of the stream and nobody cared. We just kept talking about the kitchen simulator. That is it. No avocado at the end of the live stream. That's it. That's it. You did not behave. Animals. Somebody asked for a giveaway and Insane said it's not in his hands to do the backpack skin giveaway. Yes, indeed. I cannot do the skin giveaways. It's not in my power. Okay, let's go to the highway. I don't know why it took so long to go to that highway. Should have went to the highway after the farm. Every time I go to get to my base, I, for some reason, do something. I end up, like, spending 10 minutes doing the base store. You guys saved the avocado's life. I'll eat that avocado off camera then. It's very simple. You guys didn't save anything. Avocado will die. Open the avocado. Nah, that's it. No avocados. Is it really worth it to do the commune? Who said that it's really worth it to do the commune? Nobody spoke about the commune event. Nobody ever said that it's worth it to do the commune event. So, no, the commune event is not worth it. The commune event is not worth it. You were very funny in the video of the prison simulator. Would be willing to play it once again on the live stream. I've even forgotten about the prison simulator. I do remember that I've played some sort of a prison simulator game a while ago. I don't know if I still have it. Maybe it was just a demo. Probably it was just a demo.
So I don't know if I have that prison simulator thing yet. For a second, I was ready to go and get eggs here, but hey, you know what? The Easter eggs are already gone. There are no more Easter eggs. There are flies again in the room. Disgusting. Disgusting. Disappointing. Name of the tribal music, Mayan ritual from the YouTube library. Good luck finding it. God damn it, get out. Oh my goodness, it's stupid. I'll choke on another fly again. So let's go back to the base and let's do the first raid of the day. Can you tell me a good place to find guns as a level 30-ish player? Make sure to check out everything you need to know about Last and Earth Survival Video. Link is down in the description. That video will be very, very useful. And it'll set you on the right track. Now I can talk to the raiders and now we can do the first raid. Do Bunker Alfa. Yes, indeed. You want to get guns? Do Bunker Alfa. And let's do a deal with the dealer. We haven't done a deal in a while. Oh, Lord. That's an expensive deal. Are we going to do it? Hell yeah. Aluminum plate. A C4. Do I need to give the C4? A steel bar and an engine part. Two engine parts, actually. Aluminum C4, steel engine. Aluminum C4, steel engine. Aluminum C4, steel engine. Aluminum C4, steel engine. Is it aluminum plate or aluminum bar? Aluminum. C4 steel and engine. Aluminum C4 steel engine. How many engine parts do I need? I need to give two parts of something. I'm not sure of what, though. The steel bars. Let's get one steel bar. And we need a C4. Two engine parts. Okay, let's get the second engine part. What is copper for? You can smell that copper into steel. C4. Do I have C4s? Yes, indeed. Kind of sad to give that C4 away. It's stupid to give it away. So I'm doing it for education, to show you guys that you shouldn't do it. That's it. That's the only reason why I'm doing it. Just don't do it. It is not worth it. Two engine parts, a steel bar explosive, and an aluminum plate. Okay, so I have everything. So I'm not doing it because it's worth it. I'm doing it because it's not worth it, and I want to show you that it's not worth it. Do you have the ATV? Yes, indeed. Somebody has to do it to show you that it's actually not worth it. That's a terrible deal. It is a terrible deal. What is this trade? I have no idea. The worst trade ever. I'm gonna get scammed. So, can you tell me I'm level 25, where to get guns? Check out everything you need to know about Last and Earth Survival Video. Link is down in the description. It's like, here's the deal. If you make me green or blue, I will stop about Kitchen Simulator. There is no bueno. You just don't become blue. There we go. We've gotten the puppy. That's it. Thanks for the scam deal. Thanks, homie. The worst deal I've seen, probably. Would you rather story content or helicopter? Depends what story content we can get here. Last Enter doesn't need any story content. So yes, the helicopter. I would choose the helicopter. You deserve a crowbar for that. Well, we're not getting a crowbar. We got a puppy. Pipe. Guys, you cannot guess what we're gonna get inside of this box because there is nothing in the box. It's Maggie. Well, like Gooper. Go back in the box. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I came up with one of the best jokes ever. I'm not really sure if I came up with this joke in the morning or in the evening. However, some people just do bare minimum. But I do rabbit maximum. It's an epic joke. That's it. I had to say it or I'd forget it. I know. It's amazing. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. We need to recycle 3 guns. Steel broomstick. You know what? A steel broomstick would probably be better than some weapons in the game. 10 out of 10 joke. Thank you. Thank you very much. Just in time for the epic jokes. Yes, indeed. There are always epic jokes here. I forgot, I just saw some comments and I forgot what I'm doing. Oh Lord, my brain. I had a headache yesterday. But I'm all right now. Thanks for asking. Oh, to recycle 3 guns, that's why I'm here. What do you like, the act or the beginner guide? The acts were better. Where is the loot? Okay, let's recycle these 3 guns real quick. One brain cell working overtime. Yes, indeed. It's working rabbit maximum, am I right? Okay, let's get this and this one. That's it, we can do the raid. We can do the first raid of the day, finally. After 84 years of grinding, we bloody did it. Open the avocado. We'll see. I think as you lost the avocado privilege. I poured my soul and heart into that avocado. When I say something that I'm interested about, you guys should be like, oh my god, no way, wow, that's amazing, I can't wait to see that. Even if you're not excited for it, I spoke that I'll show you the avocado at the end of the stream, and you did nothing! Nobody said anything! Nobody cares about my avocados, that's it. You're punished for that. My feelings were hurt. I am hurt. I am very sensitive, I said that many times. I'm an extremely sensitive human being. Let's get this. I care about your avocados. It's too late, ladies and gentlemen. It is too late. You had your chance, and you said nothing about it. I didn't get the mannequin, even though I probably opened like 50 crates. Do you think all of them... Did you open all of them at once, or did you get scammed? I got my thingy, and you probably haven't opened up 50 crates. Because you do get a guaranteed mannequin on the 50th crate. We got the Glocks, let's get the hatchets and let's go to the first raid of the day. Hopefully it was worth it, hopefully it's not just a 3x3 raid. Otherwise, I'm gonna be furious. Let's drop the hatcheds. Is it worth to clear the laboratory? No, unless you want to get the drone. Did you break down and buy the carrot machine? Where did you see the carrot machine in the base? I did not break down and I did not buy that carrot machine. I do not have it. How useful is the drone? Depends on the definition of usefulness. You unlock the transport hub, so that's pretty useful. Player 6073, it better be good. It better be good. If it's bad, I'm blaming you, ladies and gentlemen. LDoE Raid player 6073. It better be good. It's a perfect base, ladies and gentlemen. It's a perfect base. Bro, why are you blaming us? I don't know. I have no idea. Insane says society. Because we live in a society. So we have this 3x3 base. I said, I hope it's not a 3x3. Yeah, there we go. We've gotten a 3x3 base. A little bit disgusted. However, we should be able to get two guns because every time there's this 3x3 base, you do get like two or three guns. So sometimes you do even get worse bases than this base. So maybe it's not completely terrible, but we'll see. Maybe it will be absolutely terrible. There we go. A stack of wood. This dude just barely started playing the game. And I'm already robbing this base. Again, we are not raiding real players. This is just a bot, so. We'll try to be better, giving you better raids. Thank you. Hopefully the next raid will be better. Engine parts, electronic circuits, some steel. Will I be able to open up this chest? Or will... No, I just chopped down the tree. Of course, you're out of wood. Well, I do have a little bit of wood. I didn't even get guns! The scam of the year. Listen, gents, I didn't even get any wood. Any guns. I thought I'll get like two guaranteed guns, a flare gun, an AK, and something else, and I did not get anything. This is one of the goopiest bases I've seen. Oh my god, so I could sell my family to get the steel plate. Great. I'm glad I'm not part of your family then. Because this raid is pretty bad. You play the game for fun. I play the game to give Cyrek a loaded base to raid. We are not the same, says Insane. Thank you, Insane. Thank you very much. Also, please don't build the higher level walls. You can have the walls at first in order to do more raids and protect your base. But when you're done and you have a lot of loot, remove the walls so that I can raid you easier. Thank you, Insane. Thank you very much. Could you have not avoided it, searching the base on YouTube? It says Fly to Sky. What does it mean? You mean like I shouldn't have even raided the base? And then what I would have done? Nothing at all. I'm a little bit confused. It ain't much, but it's honest work, says Insane. Thank you, Insane. Really cool. Steel. Aluminum. Raiders, let's pay the raiders with the spear. This works. Excuse me. Okay, let's try to call them on the radio again.
We could clear the transport hub. There's nothing else to clear here. Or we go to the free-to-play account. Either this or the the farm. Not the farm, but the wrecked ship. I haven't admitted the wrecked ship. We could go to the wrecked ship on our free-to-play. But if I go to the free-to-play, I'll have to clear another Bunker Alpha. Oh, Lord. Somebody save me. Transport hub and free to play. Well then, free to play it is. I'm telling you guys, my feelings do not matter. I just said that, oh my god, I don't want to do the Bunker Alpha on the free to play. And still, no matter what, Cyric, free to play, free to play. Then we're going to go to the free to play, ladies and gentlemen. I will grind that Bunker Alpha. I will suffer. I will not be happy. But I will do it. I haven't played this game for a month. Anything new? Nothing new. Don't worry, homie. Nothing new. It's annoying how they damage all of my armor. Let's talk to this dude and let's get some free loot. The true artist suffers for the people, says DC. Thank you. Thanks, DC. That's the motivation that I needed. 10 thick cloth! Disgusted. Epic shotgun blast. Thank you. Let's go. But your main is a, your main account is the free-to-play account. Wait, I want to see if I can change the name. Maybe I can, maybe I cannot. My impatience is kicking in against this visa. What impatience? Still 8 more days? Wasn't it like 9 days like a week ago? Bruh. You're gonna work like a pig, yes. I always work like a pig. Does anyone in chat read books? It's Last on Earth Survival. People play Last on Earth here. They do not read books. We do not know what is books. Okay, let's go to the free-to-play, ladies and gentlemen. It's all about free-to-play. It's all about loot. We haven't been in the free-to-play account for a while, so at least I can do the rest up event, maybe. Maybe I'll do a couple of whatever they're called. Airdrop events. First of all, let's go to the settlement. Let's get the daily rewards from it because I still haven't gotten any daily rewards. Let's get the daily rewards. And yeah, let's try to get the highest amount of rewards for the minimum amount of work. Now we are doing the bare minimum to get rabbit maximum. Hell yeah. Wait, maybe I can even do some expeditions here because I keep getting the expedition tags on only 2 crates. Disgusting. Just a couple of stripes. And that's it. Okay, so upgrading these guys is kind of useless. Unless it's Connor. And I had to build the grinder, except, wait, what do I need for the grinder? Okay, so to even unlock the grinder, I'm pretty sure I need to level up the walls to level 2. So there are still lots of resources that I need to get. Oh, Lord. Yep, to get the grinder, I need to craft this log holder, which should be easy. And then I gotta get these walls to level 2. How to get better daily rewards? Progress through these expeditions, do more expeditions, upgrade the minivan, upgrade the mercenaries, and you will be able to get better rewards.
Yep, these are the items that I need to get. So I just need a bunch of pine beams. And some other things. Yeah, let's get a stack of that. And let's get... I'm actually going to start getting pine beams with this stack of planks. Okay, time for us to go back to the base. Any hopes and dreams for the next update? Helicopters, Bunker Charlies. I want everything in the next update. Okay, so do I have any... I have this set. Okay. I'll take it. We have nothing else to recycle anyways. I might as well just recycle this broken armor. That's how broke we are in this free-to-play account, ladies and gentlemen. I'm recycling broken armor. Only here, only right now. I don't know where to store the spring. Okay, the spring goes here. Let's get a melee weapon and whatnot. Let's go to the junkyard. Excuse me, not the junkyard, but the wrecked ship event. The wrecked ship event. Here I come. Plus, I need more healing items. We gotta do the... We gotta farm wood. We gotta farm everything. I did get some wood. Yes, I do have some charcoal. Yes. We're gonna get more charcoal here. And here I'll start cooking my carrots. They should rework some loot icons next update. It's about time. Yep. I agree with that. I don't want to take these basic carrots, but whatever. I'm gonna get this. I will drink some water. Where are my empty bottles? Probably in the rain catcher. That's what's up. Where's my rain catcher? There we go. I know this base better than my main base. Does it make any sense? Nope, it doesn't. And we have the tactical backpack here. I've completely forgotten to mention this. Ladies and gentlemen, the free-to-play account has the tactical backpack. We've gotten it from the arena event. Okay, let's drop the planks. Okay, cool. Now let's go outside. I miss the old season. There were always a tactical backpack. You weren't always getting a tactical backpack. Sometimes you were getting a tactical backpack. Sometimes you weren't. It was random. If you can get on the free-to-play, so can anyone. Yes, indeed. Your account is better than mine. I still don't have the tactical backpack. All you have to do is just clear the arena event a couple of times, and that's it. Get enough guns, clear enough bunker alphas, and you will have the loot. Okay, the sprinting skill. We don't need that. Let's get the sneaking skill. Do I have enough grenades to do the nade trick? Also, the season pass is over. Thanks. Any other, like, free events? I should have grinded during the supply event. Would have gotten something epic. Fun fact, to recycle guns at 25% durability just before it turns red, you have a 75% chance of getting factory parts. Even if the recycler is not that upgraded. I'm not really sure if I believe that. When you recycle full durability guns, I don't think you have a 75% chance of getting factory parts. Let alone 25% durability. I got nothing from the supply, to be honest. Sis Peppy. That's sad. Hopefully we'll get better loot next time. So the skull crush here was kind of decent. Let's now get all of the pieces of cloth, perhaps a little bit of rope. Maybe I'll be able to craft an extra bandage or something. Just to get more loot from this event. We used to get daily rewards, ladies and gents. Where are the daily rewards? I just figured that out. No. Disappointment is immeasurable. What happened to the daily rewards? We used to get the daily rewards now. Where are they now? The daily rewards event. It's been gone for a long time. It disappeared quietly, didn't it? They removed it. Go on, give me something decent. I mean, 10 iron plates are better probably than those 10 thick fabrics. So I'll take that. Where's the best way to get the tactical backpack? The arena event or the supply event. What daily rewards? There used to be an event where you could get daily rewards for a week. All you had to do is just go to the events tab and click daily rewards and that's it. And click the get the loot. That's all you had to do, but they changed that. They absolutely changed that. Okay, let's go to the base. Let's see how many nades I got, and maybe we'll clear the third floor with a nade trick. Oh, Lord, we have a lot of mods on this account. The inbox of this account is pretty good, in my opinion, but I don't think we have any nades here. Zero grenades. 8 grenades, ladies and gentlemen. Hell yeah. Third floor. Grenade trick coming up. Should probably save these grenades for the 99 or whatever waves, but hey. Third floor is better than no floors at all. Let's grab those bandages. No, I don't need to do this. What am I doing? Why are these chests so full of garbage? I don't get it. I'll store it here. Wait, maybe up there. Here, there we go. That's where I'll store my... You know what? Pieces of cloth go there. For now, at least. Then maybe one day I'll upgrade the base. We'll have more storage. But for now, it is what it is. I do have armors at Bunker Alpha, so I do not need this armor. I'll take the armor from there. Yes. That's the goal. I will get a sawblade mace if I have it. Yes, I do. Let's get one sawblade mace. Let's get... What else do we need to get? Apparently nothing else. I don't like leaving the base without a Glock or something. Let's get a Glock. I mean, sublead mace and a Glock should be enough, plus some healing items. I guess bandages should be better. I used up... Wait, where are my bandages? Bruh. What happened to my bandages? I'm gonna craft some of them then. What are the chances of Elite Pop? You don't have a slightest clue. To raid bases, Sark's a hacker. Sark is just a beginner. There we go. We got one gun, one of those. That should be enough. Plus, if I need guns, I should have guns at Bunker Alpha. Correct. I don't think there's anything else I need. Yeah, I hope we got everything. Avocado toast, perhaps one day. Maybe one day we'll get avocado toast in this game. Do I need anything from the healer? To double the experience? Do I need to level up faster? Hell yeah. The energy, the damage by hand and firearms. Okay, so I cannot even double my experience, so I don't really care about anything else. Perhaps equals keep dreaming.
Yes, indeed.
So, ladies and gents, let's go to Bunker Alpha, but before we go there, I'll need the password. Does anybody know the password to Bunker Alpha? I hear they're going to serve avocado toast on the trolley. Maybe. Perhaps 86640, and it worked perfectly. Thank you guys for the password, and in return, I have another gift. Ladies and gentlemen, look at this. There's a smiley face here. That's it. Every time I come to Bunker Alpha, I will show you that smiley face. Yes. Okay, we have more SWAT armors. Like, do I just... Yeah. I'll just get that SWAT armor, and let's start the third floor. I didn't get the grenades! I got here, but I forgot the most important thing, the nades. How is that... legal? Oh, no. I reminded you guys, I'm sorry. Inbox, I do not have any grenades in my inbox. I got nothing. Time for us to go back to our base. And just like that, we are running out of energy. And just like that, we've gotten the airdrop that I want to do. Maybe in the chopper. Nope, we don't have any grenades in the chopper. Four, eight, 15, 16, 23, 42. I am not really sure. Wait, are these... Is this what I think it is, or not really? Yes, thanks, Insane. Then it is what it is. I just wasn't sure. Those are numbers from Lost. I mean, and those were... Whatever. In any case. Let's just continue. No spoilers. There we go, finally we get the nades. Do I need eight? Not really. We need only, like, what, two or three? But I'll get all of them. But those are lottery numbers, DA, so you were right. Three for normal, four for hard. Yep, so we will have enough nades. Get the energy perk from the healer. I think I should be able to get it when I get back to the base. Hopefully. And now let's see how many times Sirek will die on his free-to-play account. Will Sirek die once? Will Sirek die twice? Make your bets now. And ladies and gentlemen, there's a smiley face here. Make sure to remember that smiley face. Okay, that's not cool. I'm already wasting my saw blade mace. It's like, we'll die once on purpose. I'm not dying once on purpose. If I die, that's not on purpose. Unless it was a tactical death. Two or three times. Guys. So you have zero hopes. Do you? You don't believe in me at all. Do I have the roll skill on this account? Probably I don't. Nope. I do not have the roll account. The roll skill. If you cannot open that up, you can go back to the elevator when you kill that guy. And they will reset and you'll be able to... go further without killing those other zombies. I didn't get another melee weapon. Should have gotten something worse. So let's just get, like, whatever, a cleaver? Yeah, cleaver should be fine. Hopefully, I don't mess this up. Tactical teleportation. Probably that's what's gonna happen. Wait, we could probably... No, it's not gonna work. Messed it up. Should have kept using the cleaver. They just destroyed my SWAT armor. Those animals. I just recently unlocked the level where I can do the raids. Says OG Richter. The problem is that my base is unprotected and I wanted to know if it's a good idea to do raids while my base is unprotected. You can store some of your valuable loot inside of Bunker Alpha. What the hell? What did I do to deserve this? So yeah, try to store some of your loot in Bunker Alpha, in Bunker Bravo. And then I think you can do raids. Store some of your important loot in your inventory as well before you log out. You can also storage in the acid bath, yep. That also some of you suggested to store some loot in the dead body. That's also an option. The best thing you can do is to keep working and upgrading your base. But I think meanwhile we can still raid. There are only a couple of more zombies left to kill, and then we'll just do the nade trick. Should have gotten the auto healing perk, right? But it's gonna take forever to load in. I don't trust the dead bodies, so Jessica. Yep, I don't really use those dead bodies either. Store the loot in the settlement, that's what the legends do. Hell yeah. You can craft some sort of rags there. To store the loot. Yes, indeed. Nade time. Yep. There's only one more zombie to kill. If I don't mess anything up. I have 13 bandages. I don't really know how many bandages we have to use. I've never counted. How many bandages do you guys usually use when you do the grenade trick? 3, 5, 10? There we go, let's open up the door. More than 13. Max 7, Sasagnik. Excuse me, sir. I've already used like 4 probably just by fighting these guys. 5 medkits with sprint. I'll probably switch to medkits. I think. So I'll probably switch to medkits. Again, I do not like using medkits though because I'm always inefficient with medkits. It's more difficult to heal with medkits than with bandages. Because if there are like 10 zombies attacking you at the same time, you're not going to let your health drop to 10. Because you will die. But I only got 13 bandages, so I think that's not going to be enough. I'm gonna let the dude come a bit closer. You gotta be kidding me. What an annoying schmuck. Oh my goodness. Whatever. The cleaver is so stupid. It's so short range. It has such a short range that my character just keeps moving. There. Well, doesn't matter. Let's heal up with the beans. Let's begin. I'm gonna get this sprint skill there when I get there. Did you do the roar? Yes. Get the self-healing perk if you have it. I did get the self-healing perk, except it'll take probably forever for it to load up. I'll get now the sprint skill. I'll get the first aid kits. I already know where I'll mess up on that Frenzy Giants, in that Frenzy Giants room. But whatever. It's all right. You killed 3 more zombies than you should. What? I don't think I've killed any extra zombies here, maybe. I am not sure. There we go, that worked pretty well, I would say. 35 health, kinda gotta use the first aid kit because the self-healing perk is not ready yet. Okay, let's gather that dude. For now, everything is going well, I guess, but those are famous last words. Heal! Okay, my healing items are higher than usual in a different pocket. Whatever, I'll get hit in the face, that's alright. I didn't aggro these zombies, now I got them. Well, that was better than expected. Used up only 3 first aid kits and a couple of bandages before that, like 6 or 7. Could have probably used less of them. You killed 3 more zombies than you. What zombies have killed? I don't think I've killed any unnecessary zombies. I've killed only zombies that we needed to kill. Get 3 grenades. Just want to have 3 in my pockets so that I don't accidentally use too many nades. And let's get the sneaking skill instead of the sprint skill. Is this the free-to-play account? Yes, indeed. This is the free-to-play account, and we have more transplants coming. So if he kills 3 extra zombies, the grenade trick is not working anymore, says Wana. I'm pretty sure I didn't kill any extra 3 zombies. I don't really know if I did. I avoided every zombie. So I was just curious. the two next to the blind when I didn't kill them. That's the point. I didn't kill those zombies. So I don't know what you're talking about, guys. I think that's it. We are ready to go lower. Sadly, you can only hold first aid kits instead of the Glock. Obviously, it's not gonna work. One, two. Okay, gotta go back up or I will die. So that's kinda... You gotta be careful when you throw that grenade. If you see that you're getting damage from the first grenade, go back up. There we go, that should be fine now. Ladies and gentlemen, we got all of them. They're all dead. And we have leveled up. Would have been cool to get the double experience buff. Did he die? No, we didn't die. The fishing skill, let's take it. Now let's get all the coupons. I'm thinking maybe we should kill the blind one as well, because those are kind of like the fastest ways to get loot in Bunker Alpha. Like, you don't really have to clear the second floor with Waltrick constantly. You can get red tickets from the blind one. Maybe that's what we'll do. Okay, then I don't know what the dude is talking about. Yep. This was like probably near perfect. Grenade trick. Now let's get all of the loot. Are two grenades and one carrot grenade enough? I don't think that one carrot grenade is enough. I think one carrot grenade doesn't do enough damage because with two grenades you'll do 400 damage and the... Wait, does one carrot grenade does 100 damage? Then maybe that'll be enough.
Any sneak peeks or new news today, or did you forget to do it at the start?
Hayden, thanks for the donation. Welcome to the stream. Any new sneak peeks or new news today, or did you forget to do it at the start? Any new sneak peeks? I don't think we have any new sneak peeks. I'm gonna check Discord unless they posted something recently. No, they haven't posted anything. We do not have any new sneak peeks. We don't have any new news. I thought maybe they posted something. They did say a couple of days ago that when their post reaches 500 upvotes, they will show the sneak peek of the next update. But we've never gotten that sneak peek. So there is that. What's for dinner? The same thing as every day. The same thing for dinner. Imagine how you smell after walking through all of that zombie blood. My nose is stuffed anyway, so I wouldn't be able to smell anything. Plus, the dude has a mask. Ooh, a free machete. Hell yeah, ladies and gentlemen. A free machete. Sometimes you get a Glock, though. But a free melee weapon is a free melee weapon. I said, this account is all about playing as minimalists. Like, literally, we're doing nothing here. And we're trying to get as much loot as possible. Almost don't farm. No, the burglar level 2 required. Disgusting. And we have already progressed in the season pass. So, guys, if you do not know how to level up and how to progress in the season pass, just clear Bunker Alpha. There we go. We've just cleared the third floor with the grenade trick, and we are already at level 13. That's already cool. Are we gonna walk like dogs today? Hopefully. The left side under my rib hurts. I don't understand why. My final time is near, ladies and gentlemen. The final time is nigh. There we go. It should be better now, I guess. Unless it won't be better. But it should be better. What are those asthma inhalers used for? They restore 50 health, and also if you get like some sort of spore damage or whatever, they restore the spore damage. Adhesive, I'll get the aluminum wires. We should get the expensive watches to recycle them as well. So if I miss some expensive watches, then that's all right. It's over. Too bad you will miss the helicopter and say no! God damn it. No, I do not want to miss the helicopter. Do anything you want with me, but don't let me miss the helicopter. Bruh. The pain actually stopped. I've heard the memes hit that painful spot like 2 times. And the pain just stopped. So guys, if you have any aching body parts, just beat them up. And they'll stop hurting. I mean, it's kind of not the first time that it happens, but it's pretty poggers. It works. Psychic medicine just hit yourself a bit, says Nasa's. Yep. If you get headaches, you already know what to do. Hit that wall with your head. Because there's no tomorrow. No, but all jokes aside, do not hit your head. But if your liver hurts, or your stomach hurts, or your intestines hurt, you know what to do. You got your good old fist. Show yourself who's the boss. Sometimes, before I go to bed, I want to poop. But then I remember that I am in control of my body. So I just tell it to shut up, and that's it. And I poop in the morning. If you need more tips and tricks, let me know. I don't only share tips and tricks about Bunker Alpha. I also share tips and tricks about life. What if my heart hurts? Not aware of what you should do. Any advice given in the live stream should not be taken seriously, says an obstruction, says... Excuse me. Massage your temples for headaches. Works every time. Or you could hit the wall with the head. So, ladies and gentlemen, we've gotten a decent amount of green coupons. We could clear the second floor with wall tricks, but we're not doing that. Bleh. We're not doing it. We're gonna activate the hard mode bunker, and we will kill the blind one to get 10 more tickets. Jack, will you do the full supermarket simulator stream? I will. When will I do a full supermarket simulator stream? I don't know when I'll do a dedicated supermarket simulator stream, but I will work like a dog at the end of this live stream. As always. Doctors ripping apart their diplomas is insane. Yep. I wish I was a doctor, though. I'm gonna get the tactical set. We got the tickets up here. Ladies and gentlemen, I have only 17 red. No! I wish I had 20, then I'd be able to open up the red crate, but it is what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, it is what it is. You missed the chest outside of the gas room. It's fine. I left it for later. But you will activate the hard mode. I left it for later, I said. Now I need to find space to drop the unnecessary items, like... this loot, for example, and then... yeah, I can just dip inside and kill the blind one. Yeah. Let's get the minigun. The minigun is good against the blind one, right? Where else am I gonna use that minigun? I have the broken shotgun, and let's get this broken M16, but it's kind of gonna be useless, so I'll be using the minigun and a Glock, probably. That's what I'll do. I already have 2 Glocks. I don't need this M16. Let's go. Did the devs remove pissing animation? It's still there. Just try to be very careful. Let's go. Let's activate the hard mode. Get 3 red tickets. We could have gotten them from the second floor, but that's too late. It is too late, ladies and gentlemen. Mistakes were made. What should I do if my eyes hurt? You should let them rest. close your eyes and let them rest. Oh, I was able to just sneak attack this guy and that's it. We don't even have to kill these two guys. Hell yeah.
What happened? How on earth didn't this guy attack me? And why didn't the exploder attack me?
Whatever, I'm not gonna question that. Okay. Let's get the cleaver. Let's break that thing fully because it's about to break. Hear me out. Yellow tickets plus red paint. That's big brain.
Those are the good old Last Internet memes. The big one memes and the red ticket plus... yellow ticket plus red paint memes.
So if I get the Glock, will I be able to explode this exploder fully? Yes, I was able to do it. For a second, I got scared.
$150 yellow tickets is one floppy. You shouldn't exchange $150 for one floppy unless you do have a lot of yellow tickets.
Okay, let's activate the self-healing perk.
And hey, let's kill the blind one.
Like cheating. What did I do? What did I do? Where did I cheat?
Please enlighten me. Bunker Alpha coded. I think it's 86400 unless I don't remember. Probably I do not remember, so do not believe me.
The chat knows better. I'm gonna equip this set. I'm gonna get my mids. I'm gonna get my Glock and then I'll switch to the minigun real quick. That's what I'll be doing.
Okay, so it's 86640.
Okay.
The minigun isn't that bad. There's nothing you can do with it anyways. I mean, you can use it at other spots. It's fine.
But you might as well just use it on the blind one.
It's really good. It's really good.
Okay, let's activate that. Now let's go to the other one. And that's how we get a lot of loot for doing bare minimum. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness! Messed it all up! Stupid minigun!
Disappointment is immeasurable. The day's been ruined. Unless the avocado is good, maybe the avocado will save me at the end of the stream.
They will mount miniguns on the helicopter. It's gonna be epic. Yes, indeed.
I'm sure they'll do that. Whoops, didn't mean to shoot.
So the blend gets more damage when he's stunned at the wall. That's why I shoot him only...
when he's stunned.
Yeah, the minigun is perfect against the blind one. Amazing. There we go, we've gotten 10 red tickets plus some hard mode items.
Hell yeah.
Do 10% and get the 80% of the loot in the game.
Hell yeah. Like Jessica says my name appears as Ana instead of Juana in the chat. Is that true? Nope. It says O-A-N-A. At least that's how I see it. Okay, let's go back to the first floor. Let's give the hardbound items. What are devs' teases for helicopter? For those who don't know, developers have shown the helicopter in 2019, hashtag under development. It's been like 5 years. We still do not have it. And then on April Fool's, 2 years ago, they have shown this sneak peek saying that dreams come true. Just have to believe. So there was a low-key jab at their fans for believing that one day we'll get the helicopter. Okay, let's give the hard mode items. That is something. And let's open up at least a green crate. I do not have enough yellow tickets, so let's open up at least a green crate. How many first aid kits for the blind one? 8.
Can you show your shotgun mods? I want to know what the best ones are and how do I get the armor-piercing mod.
Armor-piercing mod does not exist. I'm confused. I haven't heard of the armor-piercing mod. There are only armor-piercing guns that you can get either from the season pass, like, for example, here at level 16 and at level 26, or you can get them from the laboratory. And thank you, Hayden, for the super chat and the shotgun mods. I'm not on the main account right now, so I have no idea what mods I have. There's the spreadsheet. I'm gonna go on YouTube real quick. LDoE Cyric mods. Beep. And let's see what gun that is. I'll need to redo this video. That's all I have to say. Maybe one day I will redo the mods video so that it's easier to follow. Because it did explain a lot. So there's the Uzi. Where's my shotgun? Okay, so maybe this is not the video. Wait. Okay, so the shotgun mod should be here on this video. There we go. I found it. So, LDoE Psych mods, you can check out this video. That's what you can type. So there's the SCAR mods, and these are the shotgun mods that I have. There we go. These are the shotgun mods that I have. So hopefully that answers the question. But yeah, maybe one day I will redo this video so that it's a bit shorter. But that info also has all the information into which other mods you can build if you don't have purple ones. But right now I've kind of changed my opinion. Don't build other mods if you do not have purple mods because it doesn't really matter. Unless it's your AK. I think AK with common mods is fire. So hopefully that answers your question, Hayden. Thanks for the donation. Welcome to the stream. And we're gonna try to bring all of this loot back to the base. The shotgun's broken. What am I gonna do with it? Nothing. The beans, I ate them. There we go, we got everything. Besides the green paint that I don't even need. M16 with commons is the best trust. I mean, M16 only has common mods. M16 doesn't really need purple mods. The only purple mod you have is the red laser, but you don't really need the red laser. The M16 with green laser is also going to be fine. But yes, that is right. Okay, let's drop perhaps a Glock. Maybe let's take the Glock. Maybe I'm gonna bring the broken guns to the base just so that I can recycle them. Whatever, let's take everything. Are all the active skills in the game? I keep hoping I get the spear one. I don't think there is the spear active skill. A lot of active skills are not in the game. I was in a meeting when you switched to a peasant account. Welcome to my peasant account. The peasant account just got some loot. Just got some serious loot. I should have dropped the tickets at Bunker Alpha, but apparently I got them with me to the base. Well, whatever. I can store them inside of this bookshelf. There we go. Soon we'll be able to open up the red crate, the yellow crate, basically for doing nothing. We'll clear another third floor with the nade trick. This broken armor, I do not have space, I'll just delete it and that's it. We could have recycled it, I know we could have gotten nothing, I know, but it's fine. And I need more grenades. And we can get those nades by clearing the motel. So I'm not gonna clear the motel fully, but I will go to the motel just for a second to get a grenade. I don't even know where I store bolts. Gotta keep them somewhere, but I'm not sure where. Probably in this crate somewhere. I used to store caps. I probably brought all of the caps to the gas station already. No way. Yes, guys. We're gonna go to the motel in this peasant account. Hell yeah. And the food goes there. Beautiful, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful. So let's get random melee weapons. I'm taking way too many items for the thing. There we go. That should be more than enough. I'm just going to kill a couple of zombies and then I'll dip out of there. I never leave the base without a Glock just in case if we get the event. I'll get my bandages and I'll get like beans. And I'll leave this armor for something else. I will get this leather armor instead. Peasant account, OMG. Yes, indeed, we are in the peasant account. It's all about the peasant account. Progressing backwards. I think I have enough energy to get here and then the motel. Never thought I'll see you heal with beans. Here we are. What level is your free-to-play account? 85? 87. We are level 87 on this account. Dude, getting grass here would be awesome. Maybe I will get some grass from this event. Maybe I'll kill some deer. That's what we do, ladies and gents. That's how I play on this free-to-play account. I don't grind. We just do these random events. And we get a ridiculous amount of loot. Grass is always cool to grab. Also, we should have gotten perhaps a hatchet. And I do have some hatchets here. 47 iron hatchets. I'm gonna use one to farm the wood. That's max level peasantry. Can it get any worse? You basically just have to farm this entire airdrop location and that's it. It's peaceful. You're here anyways, you've gotten some loot, and you might as well get some wood. Sick. There's one more deer. We're gonna get that deer. Oops, didn't mean to activate the auto-healing perk, but whatever. The iron hatchet should give basic wood faster. Instead of like doing how many chops? 1, 2, 3, 4. Instead of doing 4 chops, let's do at least 3 chops. And then they have to add the titanium axe. And with titanium axe, you can get these trees with only 2 chops. That would be amazing. Real peasants would have made the hatchet out of floor loot. Yep. But then there are peasants and then there are idiots. Right, I'm just a peasant. I have 47 hatchets, I'm not gonna look at them. Chances are I'll never use those hatchets, I might as well just use it right now. Oh my goodness, I want my auto skill. There we go. Are you calling me an idiot, says DA? If you have 40 or 50 hatchets in your inbox, and you never use them, and you craft still stone hatches, then probably yes. Yes, I am. What are you gonna do about that? No, I'm kidding. You're not an idiot. You're the smartest person I know. I don't know anybody, so it's easy to beat that bar, but it's okay. All jokes aside, you're not an idiot. You're smart. You're beautiful. Don't give up. Keep grinding. The reason why I say this, the reason why I took that iron hatchet and other things, because there are a lot of people in the game that are all about spears, spears, wall tricks, wall tricks. Like, they just need to save everything to the point that I think they even hate the game. Unless you really like saving everything and not using your items, then you can do whatever you want. But I always try to show the players that, hey, you don't have to save every single grass, every single spear, everything. You can use your items. You have them, you might as well use them. If you have your hatchets in your inbox, don't be scared to use them. You might need them. But if you have 50 of those hatchets, what are you gonna do with them? At the end of the day, you can do whatever you want. Thanks for giving mixed signals. I'm not giving mixed signals. We have weapons, vehicles, etc., but Kefir won't give us a chainsaw to collect wood faster. Yep. It is sad. We were able to get, like, what? A few stacks of wood. 2 stacks of wood, some planks. I don't need the berries. Whatever, I'm gonna get out of here. I'll go to the motel. Like, using a gun with full mods to clear Bunker Alpha. When I play on my main account, I don't play there to get loot. I have enough loot. I've had enough loot on my main account for, like, 5 years, probably. I don't grind in my main account to get more loot. I have plenty of loot on my main account that'll last me 3 lifetimes. I grind on my main account because it's easy content. It's more interesting than grinding on my free-to-play account than farming wood here constantly. Like, I don't mind logging in here and once in a while farming a green zone and clearing Bunker Alpha. But if that's all I have to do every single day, every single livestream, then it gets boring. And if I have to clear that Bunker Alpha with spears every livestream, it gets boring. But in any case. They might as well shorten the refresh rate of these locations. 3 days for PD to refresh is too much, or 2 days for farm, especially when you need to do quests for the raiders. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know if I would agree or disagree with this. Because if you can clear the farm location every day, then it feels like you have more things to do and you'll have to grind more in this game. It's a slippery slope. Like, for example, Life After, right? In Life After, you could... You had daily tasks. Every time you unlock a new location, you'd get more daily tasks. So it's cool, you can get a lot of loot quickly, but if you don't do all of those daily tasks, it feels like you're missing out on something important, so you have to do a lot of things So if all of your locations reset every day... There we go. Then you'll feel bad for not clearing them every day. And if you start clearing every location in the game every day, it'll get boring quick. Does that make sense?
No, sir, it doesn't make sense. You're an idiot. You have no idea what you're talking about.
Okay. You didn't have to call me an idiot. You didn't have to offend me, but that's fine. I'm not offended. We got lots of loot, ladies and gents. Sack, do you hear that, says the AI? I hear what? Do I hear what? Where's my... rest up event? I still do not have the rest up event. I'm a little bit disgusted with it. Oh, we have enough energy just to get back to the base. Hey, love the content. Do you think that the new event are worth doing? What the new events? The events here? The wrecked ship is fine. Community event is a scam in port laboratory. If you are planning to get the drone, then yes. Juan is working. Yes, indeed. I do hear the Juan. I hear my avocado screaming for me as well. Nobody cares about that avocado, but I'm forcing that avocado upon you. At the end of the stream, let's get some meat. Dude, we've done basically nothing on this free-to-play account, and yet we've gotten more loot than I've gotten on my main account today. Hell yeah. I'll drop the wood. We've gotten one more grenade. Beautiful. Wish there were more ways to get nades. Nades faster. Junkyard for you guys. We're not clearing the junkyard. It's been so long since I've cleared the junkyard. Whoa! Thanks for reminding me about the junkyard. I think it's been easy a year. I think it's easily been a year. Rudy, I will dropkick you. Welcome to the stream, Rudy. Let's drop the fuel bucket thing, whatever. Fuel canister, fuel bucket. And we did it. I'm gonna go outside just to check if we have the rest up event. Please tell me I have the rest up event. If I don't have it, I don't have it. I'm just gonna cry a little bit and that's fine. Have you raided in your free-to-play account? Nope. As I said, I don't grind that much on my free-to-play account because it gets boring quick. Nope. There is no rest-up events for us today. Well, that's fine. I didn't want that rest-up event anyways, but I did want this deal for $24. Cannot wait to get the headquarters to level 2. Things game. Let's go here. Raid AI base, Cyrix, says Vipers. Perhaps one day. Those AI bases have nothing interesting. I've raided them so many times, I don't really need to raid them now. What are your favorite weapon mods that are semi-cheap, says Nick. I have no idea. Hopefully you appreciate that answer. If you like that answer, smash the like button on the video. Guys, guess what are we doing right now? Lol, I love the answer. Thanks, Nick. Thank you. Thank you. Hopefully you love the supermarket as well. Because we are in the supermarket. How many hours do I even have in the supermarket? Some people have like 10... hundreds of hours in it. I got only... 13 hours! I'm kind of surprised that I have 13 hours. I thought I have less than 10 hours. Well, we're gonna start the day. That's it, because everything's restocked here. We got 3K. let's start the day. So what are we... Who are we ignoring today, says Justin? I'm not ignoring anybody. We should get a new license, but as I said, for the new license, we need more space in the... in here. I mean, I have one item, two, three more items. Yeah, I have only space for three more items. I need more storage. That's about it. Okay, let's get some more eggs. I could probably buy eggs. One, two, three eggs. Everything is full. I can get the cake. One, two, three, whatever. Let's just buy all of that. We are ignoring the bills today. Yes, indeed. I always ignore them. Why would anybody pay bills? You have to pay bills IRL and you have to pay bills in games. Some things are too much. They dropped the Bon Papa thing on the ground. We are running a bit low on salt, so we could buy more salt, I guess. Yeah, we can just buy exactly 10 salt. Wish we could pick up these smaller boxes. All at once. Maybe today we'll get another one. Another worker. Working like a dog, ladies and gentlemen. Already broke my third sweat. They're eating the toilet paper little by little. Wait, did I get any new customers? Yep, somebody's already here. Let's check him out. You bought a lot of sushi. That'll be an expensive bill. $145. $10 change. Work harder. I'm trying to work harder. Doing rabbit maximum. There's no bare minimums here. Only rabbit maximums. Yes, I come up with that joke and I'll keep repeating that joke till the day I die. That's it. That's not a lot of customers at all. I don't even know how to get more cash. I'm thinking about taking out a loan here. We could take it out just to expand the store faster, but taking out loans is... it's never a good idea, either IRL or in games. I mean, it depends, but it's not worth it. If you have the time to read the chat, you have the time to work harder. I can multitask. Ignore me while Rudy bullies me harder. I'm sorry for that you're getting bullied. Guess. Mozzarella and whatever that is, another type of cheese. The mozzarella, the Parmesan cheese. Do we need honey? Nope. We need Pablo sugar. Pablo sugar is the best. Let's get to Pablo sugars. We can get three boxes of hot sauce. One, two, three. And that's about it. When is the next season? We already have the new season. This is the new season. The Parmesan Reggiano. Let's pop it here. The store's booming. We are at 4K. Wish I could click something to get more customers. That'd be lovely. Okay, so they took all of that stuff, whatever that is. I can buy 2 boxes of whatever that was. I'm not sure what this tuna. There we go, let's get 2 boxes of that tuna. Why don't you do something in the crater, bro? Like, what am I gonna do in the crater? There's nothing to do in the crater. Let's start the light. So all of the customers are waiting here, yet both of these cash registers are open and free. Idiots. Not only my workers, but the people here as well. Almost overcharged that poor dude. $180. Buy more skins in the crater. They haven't updated that crater in years. Why would I play in the crater? So she bought all the tuna. Nice. Okay, so we need 30. Whoops, that's too much. 32 and 20 cents. $480. Oh my goodness, another dude. I wanted to say that he has a nice mustache, but I don't think he has a mustache. Idiot. Okay, so maybe I need another tuna then. Maybe. And I need another worker. I need another one. $57.70. We're gonna end this day, and I think I'll immediately start another day. I think that's what's gonna happen. That way we'll get more cash. As soon as this day ends, I'm immediately starting another one. Because we have some stock here, so it's okay. I don't need sushi. And I'll get the small sushi. Puff K, we're balling. Yes, we are. I haven't paid the bills, though, in a while. Okay, I need another... a large sushi thing. What else would I need here? Nothing, kinda. Everything's already full. Somewhat full. I don't even know what they ate today. Well, as I promised, there we go, another day. So milk and orange juice changed the price. Milk and orange juice. Orange juice and milk. 2.6. There we go. That way we'll get more profits faster. Bills, double them and give them to the next person. Thanks for the financial advice. That's what we're gonna do. Everything is full in the store. I'm surprised. Like, what did they buy? They bought a lot of things and yet they didn't have enough time to restock the stores, did they? That's what's up. That's why we have so many things. I need another worker here, but to get another worker, I can't do anything to hire another restocker. I need more racks. I don't have them. To get another cashier, I need more things. I need to expand my storage, right? Let's expand the storage. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we have more space in the storage. Hell yeah. Oh, Lord. I don't want to move this thing. I'll get lost. Goes there. Well, maybe it had to stay as it was. I think it had to stay where it was. I'm an idiot. Or maybe, yeah, I had to move it even closer. Everything had to stay as it was. Didn't need to move anything. Let's put that back. We'll just put that even tighter. There we go. Now we got the honey section and other stuff. That'll probably just go here. It'll be kind of difficult, but that's the storage room. Yo, ladies and gents. I need now a few more racks. Why don't we have a lot of people here? Where are the customers? Scared all of them away. They're not even buying anything. $107.8. Okay, let's buy, like, how many more racks do we need for another Juan? Three racks. One, two, three. Racks in the middle and go back to back. I think whatever we have here is as efficient as it gets. I don't think it can get more efficient, to be fair. Because I can't back them closer. There we go, and let's get another rack. Probably put that rack here, except it doesn't probably even fit there. Okay, let's add one more rack here then. Here, and then I could probably even maybe add one more rack when I expand or something. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. If I cannot go that way, then maybe... I don't know how it'll be. Everything will be fine. They should face each other like that, but they do face each other. Like that? I'm not sure what you mean. Wait, what did I... It should be like this. That's what you meant? Because if that's what you meant, then that's what I wanted to do, but I messed it up. Worker found dead, stuck between the racks. It's fine. We'll get a new one. Oh, so that's what you meant. Okay, I'm sorry then. That's what I wanted to do, but I just figured it out that I made a mistake. Okay, so we go here, and then we can go here. Nice, beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, can I hire now another worker, ladies and gents? I think so. Management hiring. I need two more racks. Didn't I purchase enough racks? Okay, so Pablo Sugar was here. Now I'm lost. Where's the Pablo Sugar? There. Eggs were here then. Where's Pablo? Why can't I get another? I need two more racks. Didn't I just buy a lot of racks already? Bam bam. Let me throw! stupid. Ladies and gents, now we'll have plenty of workers. And we didn't need to take out no loans. There we go. Let's now go to management, hiring. Let's... Why can't I hire this guy? I cannot hire anybody. It says that I can hire, but it doesn't allow me to hire it. Maybe because it's late? There we go. Just hired now. That's interesting. I was able to hire another worker. Where's Juan 3? I want to talk to that dude at least for a little. Oh no, that's a lot of people here. Okay, I need to do something about that. Where's Juan 3 though? I haven't met him yet. I haven't met Juan 3. Wait, where's another Juan? I see one Juan. I see zero Juans. Wait, I do not see them. Okay, one, two. One, two, and the third's gotta be three. There we go, guys. We have three Juans now. Beautiful. And once we do enough checkouts, we'll be able to buy another cashier. It doesn't sound right when you say you'll buy another human being. I'll buy another cashier. As a worker for me, right? We'll hire another cashier. You don't say that you'll buy them, you'll hire them. Yes. How many checkouts we've done? 880. We need 20 more checkouts. We also need to expand the store. I would never work for you again, says Wanda. Why not? Work conditions are great. You're getting paid $80 a day. What work conditions? I'd quit everything I'm doing right now. I'd leave everything I have just to work in this store for $80 a day. Brother, they do nothing. Just walks from one place to another place. Sometimes they just stare at the ceiling. Oh my goodness, we still have a bunch of customers. Well, whatever, while the customers are going, I might as well buy pastas and everything else, right? Let's buy pastas. Two pastas. I need bread. Oh, that's a lot of items. Wait, these customers keep coming in. We gotta close the store. Or we'll never be able to close here. Manager can't afford the afford the lights working in the dark. Yep. I don't even deny that. Just, yep. So we will buy that. So the strategy to restocking your... stock is by buying boxes, big boxes first. You buy the big boxes, then you buy little boxes. And it's better. What else do I have here? Cereal. They don't eat that cereal anymore for some reason. Hot sauce can go here. And I can get one more ice cream. And we can finish the day now. There we go. Total profits, minus $175, which is not that bad. Let's change the price of salmon. Wait, where do I store the salmon? In the fridge somewhere? Wait, where's the salmon? Oh, here. I'm an idiot. 10.2, there we go. Let's buy all of that. That's a lot of boxes, and I need to kind of move them here in the corner, I guess. Because they take a lot of space and I bought too many things. So I have some of these cakes. And some of that moussaka. And the cereal, whatever. I'll use these boxes later. Now let's sort out whatever we just bought here. Now with three restockers, I think they can restock the store a little bit faster. Soon we'll buy another cashier, and life will be a little bit easier. Oh no. There we go. What else do we need? We need rice. Now let's start buying smaller boxes. We need three rice. We need three coffee. 1, 2, 3. We need, what else would I need? Salmon, 3. 1, 2, 3. That was a lot. Let's buy those and let's quickly sort that out before we begin another day. We should probably start another day now. Right there, let's just do it. Takes a while until customers arrive and then... Yeah, let's just start the day. It's better. That way there's more pressure. We work like dogs. And that's what it's all about. Am I right, Juan? What else do I need? Three mozzarellas. Two honey. Three mozzarellas, two honeys. Oh, we can get some toilet paper. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can get some bleach now. Did I buy bleach or I didn't buy bleach? I don't think I bought bleach. I didn't click the buy button. He's reading but not commenting. I have no idea what you're talking about, guys. Do either guys type at HappyCairek, what do you think about X and Y? Or I'm not gonna see it. That's it. The honey. It's like, do you hear that? I hear what? The helicopter? The helicopter is coming. A few days ago, I saw a helicopter. IRL. It was amazing. We need more pasta. Two of those, one of those. Need... And the bleach there is already there. There goes by. Kitchen Simulator is calling, guys. Stop it. I'd rather see those roar comments than Kitchen Simulator comments. God damn it. Cutting through the wind like a melody. Who's cutting through the wind like a melody? I need milk and water. Milk and water. I'm glad that I started the day. Check this out. I was able to restock the store. Right? I was able to do some stuff. We're out of cleaners though. Let's get the cleaners. Let's get one of those. And we have a lot of customers that I can quickly probably deal with them. I just want to get enough checkouts to buy another cashier and that's it. Yes, we're not hiring them, just outright buying them. Why hire when you can just buy? That's my motto. Psych hates roar comment confirmed. I love roar comments. Give me caller. You cannot be moderator. Being moderator is a lot of responsibility. Only insane has enough responsibility to be a moderator. It's a very serious gig for serious people. Insane, tell them how serious you are. It's very, very, very serious. Let's drop the... Oh my goodness. I can't throw it in there anymore. There's a glitch that always happens. And I can't store it now anymore. Like, what do I do? Do I just throw it away or do I put it here and then... Oh my goodness. I'll store it here for now, but I can't take it and like... Oh, now I can. Cool. Peanut butter. I almost overcharged that guy. Wait, did we do enough checkouts? Maybe we did. But I want to check it out. Can I hire another Juan? Hiring? No, we still need 9 more checkouts. The job comes with the name. Yes, sir. Not look responsible enough, says one. Dude, I'm not responsible enough to be a moderator. There's only one person on earth that is responsible enough, and that's insane. That's it. So what else do I need to buy? Another cleaner, probably? Your sensitivity is so high. Wow, it's not high. It's literally at the very bottom. Just because I move my mouse here doesn't mean it's low. I mean, I can't just play like this because then it's slow. But I see what you mean. I should be slower for the viewers. I apologize. I should consider the people... we need bread. Now somebody will join here and say that, oh, look at this boomer. He doesn't know how to play. Okay, why do I keep grabbing that cereal box? Drop the moussaka here. We need scallops and fingers. Let's buy one scallop and let's... crab sticks, not crab fingers. Let's get the crab sticks. 18.6. I think this day we didn't have a lot of customers, or maybe we did. We're out of tuna. Let's get some tuna. Let's get two tunas as well. I'll need more bread and more flour again. And now these dudes will stay here forever. Okay, what about the zap thing? Full and the cakes. I could drop one of the Bon Papa cakes. Okay, so did we do enough checkouts? Three more checkouts to hire another cashier. It's like my needs aren't met by HappyCairek, says Justin. Sir. I saw what you were typing there. I cannot fulfill those needs. Let's say finally we can finish the day, ladies and gents. Sheesh, we've got 1,800 profit. We are at 7K. Let's yo-yo mayo. Let's change the price for the yo-yo mayo. Let's quickly restock some things. Juan, what you did is unforgivable. He ruined my tower. My tower of loot. When will you buy a Ferrari in this game? When they'll add Ferraris. I wish there was a way to get a Ferrari so that you can flex on your co-workers. They get to work on bicycles and you have a Ferrari. But they're also paid well. They're getting paid 80 bucks a day, so I mean, it's not like I'm even abusing them or anything. When will we pay Juan's? I think they're paid automatically. Let's add that here. What else do I need to buy? Here, we're out of juice completely. We need more juices. Juice, alright. Then we need Zap Soda. Hell yeah. Let's get that Zap Soda here. We need hand soaps. 1, 2, 3. And shampoos as well. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Let's buy all of that real quick. How many Juans do you have? 5 in total now. Soon I should be able to hire one more. I'll have one more cashier. I'm typing a list at work and the girl's middle name was Ferrari. That must be insane. Imagine being named Ferrari. Ferrari Darius. Sounds cool. Oh, Lord. Working like a pig. No brakes. I don't even have a Ferrari. We need more pasta again, man. More flour. What are they doing with this flour? Flour, and then we need pasta. Ferrarius. Yes, indeed. Not Darius, but just Ferrarius. Hell yeah! Now we're talking. Oh no, 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 no.
Token! Idiot!
Disgusted. Ferrarius. I'm doomed either way, says Insane. I'm not sure what's going on, but yes, sir. We're all doomed. I confirm. I need one more bread and water. Bread, water. I need cheese. 1, 2, 3 cheeses. Do I need any mozzarellas? I mean, we need one more mozzarella, so it doesn't matter. I could buy one more cleaner and one more bleach. A cleaner and one more bleach. Why are you disrespecting Juan like that? Disgusting. What did I do to Juan's? They're being treated well here. I'm hiring their entire family. They still have, how many more brothers? 1, 2, 3. I think they still have 3 more brothers that I can hire. Unless I'm mistaken. And more cheese. Didn't I buy bleach? There we go, more bleach. Dude, the store is restocked. We need oil, though, right? Let's buy oil. 1, 2, 3 of these and 2 of those. Show us the basement when you store the kids. Dude, there is no basement. I mean, what did you expect? I'm gonna just go and show the basement like that? Basic cereal and milk. So let's get the 6-pack of milk. Milk and then cereal. The special cereal. Cheap cola. We need 4 of these and 2 of those. Let's buy candies. 1, 2, 3, 4. And chocolate, only 2. You and wonder why they work so slow, so disrespectful. That's it, both of them are done! There's only one Juan left that's working. And that one is me. Imagine the camera pans out and I look exactly like them and I'm Juan as well. That would be the biggest plot twist. And with the horror music playing there. Dude, that's the biggest plot twist of all time. I am part of their family. I am their 4th long-forgotten brother. How big is the map? Just your story. You can walk around the block, but that's about it. They're all done! Idiots, what am I paying them for? Well, at least that means the store is fully restocked. Right. Oh lord, sushis are out. Let's get sushis. As soon as I buy sushis, they will grab them. Check this out. Two of those sushis. Can I see the top of your head? Is that it? You don't need to see anything else? Only top of my head? Maybe you want me to bend over. Is that it? I told you they'll come and get it. Why are you disrespecting them? They are my family! They're my brothers! I get to talk to them that way. Let's buy a pizza. Yo. No, but I mean, the random dude joins in and starts asking, can they see the top of my head? Like, why? What kind of a request is this? No hello, no nothing. Just straight to business. Can I see top of your head? Yeah, let's get the pizza here and the sushi, the sugar. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. The store is fully restocked. I mean, there are some boxes here and there, but it's whatever. It doesn't matter. I think we're doing very well. We're doing great. My finger is on the screen capture button so hard right now. Dude, the... I think that's not the only thing that's hard. Am I right? Also, the live stream will be back there. You don't have to, like, screenshot it right now. You can always go back in the live stream and screenshot it later. But hey, nothing's happening. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else I need to get here. Everything's done. How dare you, Sarek? I said what's up. I'm sorry that I didn't see that what's up. Then if you ask what's up and then you ask for the top of my head, then sure. There you go. There's the top of the head. Hopefully you're satisfied then. I'm sorry, I didn't see that you said what's up. I just trusted you blindly. Late streams hit different. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. So, ladies and gentlemen, nobody talks about the avocado. I'm disappointed. I'm about to wrap up the live stream. I can bring out the avocado and check if it's good or bad. Are you guys interested? No one's as interesting as me. I feel like I'm drunk at 11 p.m. I just asked about the avocado, says Walter White. You should close down the store and open a sushi spot. That's what you said. You didn't say anything about avocados. New lights. I've had these lights before. I said what's up, now bow to me. Hello. Check the comment before that. Okay, I'll go get that avocado. Can I see your birth certificate? I don't have one, I guess. Okay, I'll be back. Nobody gives a damn about that avocado, but I'm rude. Getting avocado content, yes indeed. How many likes on the video for a kitchen tour? For a kitchen tour? I don't know how to have a kitchen. So, ladies and gentlemen, wish I had a different camera angle or whatever, but that's, it is what it is. Now, are you ready? This is the avocado. Alright, it is a little bit soft. It should be good. Hopefully it's not brown inside. If it's not brown inside, it should be good. But it's like holy avocado. That's it. It's amazing. Now, I didn't get a spoon. I'll be back. God damn it. Take number two, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, the avocado is amazing. Boggers. Now, let's cut it open together. Oh, it's very soft. Should be good, Link. Ah, my goodness. It hit the nut. It did hurt. God damn it. In any case. Perfect. Ladies and gentlemen, cannot get better. Perfect avocado, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It is perfect. Now we gotta remove the seed. There we go, the seed is out. Now, you get the spoon, ladies and gents. The avocado is so good, you put the spoon in. You can literally take out the avocado piece by piece. So that's what we're gonna do. Siricado, yes indeed. Dude, it's a perfect avocado. I'm glad that it's good. I thought it'll be bad. I thought that there will be brown spots inside of here, but they're actually good. Did you eat guacamole ever? Nope, never. I have no idea what that is. I also never played Last on Earth. And another piece of avocado. So there we go. Now this stuff is in the bowl. Hopefully it's not gonna fall on the floor. Now throw it at your wall for contents as M16. That's the worst comment I've read today. Thanks. The seed is the best part! This is Chris Halter. Hell yeah. I'm sorry that you can't see anything. It's the worst camera angle. But I don't have a GoPro attached to my head. Perhaps one day. There we go, ladies and gents. Everything's done. We got these empty avocado shells. Yes, I am your roommate. Sorry for late reply from the Last Dinner chat, my good friend Cyrus, a Star Snipe. Star, thanks for the donut. I'm not really sure if you're the real Star Snipe. If you're the real Star Snipe, I'd see you in the chat. Thank you for being my roommate. Yes, I am your roommate. Sorry for late reply from the Last Dinner chat. My good friend Cyrix says Star Snipe. For some reason, I don't believe that that's real Star Snipe. There's no way that's the real Star Snipe. However, thank you. Thank you, Star Snipe, for the donation. So, ladies and gentlemen, both of those shells are empty. There's nothing inside of them. We only have a lot of avocados here. Now you might be like, sorry, how do you proceed? You get a fork. You get a fork and you smash them with your... Wait, there's a worm in there. There are no worms! For those who didn't get it, that's a joke. There are no worms. If you're from here, you'll be able to see what's going on. Okay, so I can hear it. Smash them. It's kind of hard to move them when they are in my hands. But it is. Yo, just enough, thanks for the super chat. Hey, it's Star Snipe. That's not avocado you got. That is avocado. Constructing the view, goddammit. This beautiful avocado. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's kind of all right now for the second part. So, yeah, just enough. Thanks for the super chat. The camera is this way, so I could just turn around from you, didn't I? But yeah. So yeah, we have the thing. And now, the condiments. Even read super chats wrong. Hey, it's Star Snipe. That's a hot avocado you got. Thank you for the super chat, Justin F. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for misreading that comment. I apologize. Now, we need salt, ladies and gentlemen. This is salt. Now, if you'll see this, we'll add a little bit of it. There, just a drizzle of salt. Right now. We need some pepper. Black pepper. Good amount of pepper in there. Now, we need some garlic. I'm running low on garlic powder, so I'll need to go to the store to buy more garlic powder. Now, we're adding a decent amount of garlic, because I like garlic. There we go. That is a decent amount of garlic. And just for the memes, a little bit of citric acid. Just a little bit, not too much, though. It's enough. That's it, ladies and gents. And now, you mix all of it. There we go. Cyric the cook! I was born to be the cook. Oh my goodness, it smells so good. Holy moly, that's probably my best work yet. Do you want some avocado with your garlic, sir? What are you talking about? Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. The avocado is ready. To anybody who hates it, you've no idea what you're talking about. Now, let's the moment of truth, let's try it, ladies and gents. Let's see if it's any good or bad. I can already tell you that it's going to be amazing, right? There's some avocado. Perfect. It's amazing. Food for gods, right? Literally, ladies and gentlemen. Food for gods, by gods. And you put that on the toast. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. All of your other ideas of what I should add to avocados are wrong. It doesn't need anything else. But why? What do you mean, but why? It's food. It's literally food. You can dip anything in it. You can dip chips. But toasts are the best with it. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That's how I make my... That's how I prep my avocados. Thanks for joining to the stream. I guess it's time for us to buckle up. Gonna eat my avocados now. I'm gonna probably cook some eggs. I'm going to eat some pasta, eggs, avocado toasts, and I'll be buckling up. It's like, are you vegan? Why do you say that? It must have been salty. No, it's not salty. Why would it be salty? I added salt. It has to be salty, but it's not salty salty that it's unedible. It's just salty. That was super well done, Sarek. Big props for the mild cooking stream. You're the best. Thanks, Justin. Thank you, thank you. Egg, pasta, and toast? Yes. Egg, pasta, and avocado toast. Toast. What is this combo? Combo of the gods. That's what it'll be. I'm actually very happy with this avocado. I've had worse avocados. This was one of the best ones. It had no worms inside of it. It had no dark spots. It was perfect. touch the vegetable must be vegan. It's a fruit. But okay. So, in any case, all jokes aside, thanks guys for being here. See you in the next live stream. Take care, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed this little cooking stream. Maybe there will be something more one day, someday. Last meal on Earth. Yes, sir. Here in Brazil, we eat avocados with sugar. I don't know, how would it be with sugar? Perhaps one day I'll try it. I say one day I'm not trying it. But yeah, all jokes aside, take care, everybody. See you tomorrow with another live stream. With another avocado toast. Take care. And see you later, everybody. I didn't see enough excitement in the chat about that avocado. The chat wasn't going nuts like, oh my god, it's insane. The best thing I've ever seen. Sayek, you're an amazing cook. I haven't seen those comments. But that's all right. I will forgive you. Maybe it is late for you. You didn't go nuts about the avocados. But that's fine. I'm forgiving you already. All of you are forgiven. Take care, everybody. And peace out. Take care.